Hello YouTube, this is another milk guide on making money using the Grand Exchange. This is part two, so if you haven't watched part one, check out the channel and it'll be on there. Right, with any Grand Exchange guide, you want to be at the Grand Exchange, or else it's not a Grand Exchange guide. So head on down to the Grand Exchange and make sure you got some money and get buying some items. What you want to buy is you want to buy logs, a grimy herb, anchovies and a plain pizza. Right, what you want to do is when you've got the first one is plain pizzas and anchovies. This is obviously making anchovy pizzas. So stick them in your inventory, have 14 of each because you can fit 28 items in your inventory. And what you want to do is you want to make sure you use your anchovies with your plain pizza. Not to eat them. If you eat them, it's a waste of money. So use your anchovies with your pizza and create an anchovy pizza. This is sped up, but in actual fact, it's only sped up twice, so it doesn't actually take that long. This, you want to buy herbs, grimy herbs, and then you want to clean them. This gives you a little herb lore XP, only 2 to 3 for grimy guam, but the higher the herb, the higher the XP you'll get. The next guide moving on to is logs. You want to use your knife on them. My knife is in my tool belt at the moment, so I can fit 28 logs in my inventory rather than 27. And you want to turn them into arrow shafts. This gives you a little fletching XP and it doesn't require a fletching level, which is unlike the anchovy pizza one, which does require 55 cooking to do. Right, you make all your arrow shafts. It takes a little longer, that was also sped up. And what you want to do is you want to sell all the items you've got. Once you've sold them, you will make profit on everything. As you can see, the herbs and the arrow shafts sold instantly, and for me, the logs and the herbs also bought instantly. The pizzas and the anchovies can sometimes give the largest amount of profit, but sometimes don't buy instantly, so you have to be a little careful with that. The pizza method can also be repeated with members. Instead of using anchovies, you can use pineapples. Use pineapple chunks on plain pizzas and make pineapple pizzas. That then requires cooking level of 65, but I don't recommend that at the moment as the price means you'll lose money rather than make money. Anyway, I hope this guide has helped for you young beginners, and please remember to rate, comment and subscribe. It helps a lot. See you later.